to this day, my dad won't admit it. Told the whole congregation Alan's death was just an unfortunate accident. Denying him to the end.
Look, I know that you don't trust me, and I know that I haven't known him for very long, but I really think that God brought me here right when Charlie needs it the most. I just want him to be saved. That's
you all. Listen to me! He doesn't need saving! In a few days, he's probably gonna be dead. So what he needs is for you to leave him alone. I'm the only one who can help him, you understand me?